Everybody's dead. Okay, guys, welcome back. Sorry about that. We're going to load game. Okay, I guess I want this one? Yeah. Oh, so it auto-saves. I did not know this game auto-saved. Something is seriously wrong with Mia, and she attacks Ethan shortly after they reunite. A woman on the phone tells Ethan to head for the attic. She says her name is Zoe, but gives no more information. So we are in the woman on the phones. Chapter. To continue? Okay, before we head to the attic, now that we have, we still have them? Yeah, now that we have those things, I'm gonna go break those ding-dang, things that were getting our way the whole time. Remember? Remember those things? Well, these things? Yeah. Anything else I need? Nope. Okay. And then we're on Boogaloo out of- I didn't like it! She was heading this way. See, they're in here. They're this way. Hello? Because they said sisters. Okay, and it says the 2F stairs, 3F. So I'm gonna guess those are in order. And that door's open now. Which I'm not liking much. Door got thrown through. It's the bathroom. Okay, she said to head towards the attic. Okay. Okay, tab to bring up my... Wait. Not tab, troll. No? Was it to bring up my, tab? What did I hit? I must hit escape. Okay, I thought I had a health map. Yeah, head to attic. Got it. I thought I had a health map. I don't have a health map. I got an axe. If I come back, so that's good. It may well prove useful. Okay. No? Alright, so I can't just bully my way through stuff. Alright. Weaponized, so that's better. And I fixed that.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Yes, I did.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Fight back! Get her!
Now, let's see what you feel.
Oh.
It's a job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Okay, what is it, Might as well save. Cause probably about to die. I guess I lost my axe. What is it to? Use my first, I don't have my first aid stuff anymore. Do I? Right. Now where am I supposed to go? I can't use the axe. Yeah. Yeah, we better get you to the attic before you die. Where's my map? I thought I had a map. Yeah, you making all that noise ain't making this easier. Okay, now there's a puzzle I gotta figure out, and he's making an awful lot of noise. I'm not trying to be mean, he's making an awful lot of noises. Do I have to go back down through where I was before? Well, she attacked me while I was coming through here. Am I supposed to head for outside? Supposed to reach the attic, and I can't reach my mount. So it's gonna do me a lot of good. How do we reach the attic with no mount? He needs medication, or he needs to solder it off. Ah! Here! He's about to die on me. I thought maybe it would forget he'd have both hands. He's gotta find something to...
Okay, fine.
Almost shot that thing. Yeah, why can't I use it? Okay, I have to use. You don't need that right now. I hope he loaded the gun. That's what I'm hoping. Jeez, oh man. Really?
It's up to me.
Come on, shoot! Shoot! Seriously? You are dead. Okay. F. F.
Okay, fine.
Watching me? Why? They're relying on me! Everyone is relying on me! Everyone!
Ah! Okay, she's gonna be a lot harder to finish off than I thought.
Okay, fine.
Sweetums isn't very nice. So she's like the first boss, I guess, we're facing. Whoa, 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 whoa. I take it we're gonna need all the. Is there anything else we can have? I don't love you. That, I'm pretty sure I hate you. Okay, there was a way up. There was, there wasn't. Not anymore.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! Oh! Boot stomped. We got an achievement. Welcome to the family, son!
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Got a hand. Okay, looks like it's auto-saving.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Not again!
Get out the way.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Get him, get him, get him! He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Very special feast.
My boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Oh God, it's Texas Chainsaw Family. That didn't do me much good. Oh, that's it. God, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, let's read the paper. Three missing during Urbex trick. State authorities ask for help locating three men who went missing during trips to Dolby Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. Men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland, and Clancy Jarvis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Olvi to shoot footage for the latest production. The videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Okay, so those are the gentlemen we saw earlier. Tab. I reckon they know where we are. Well, we got handgun ammo, but we didn't get our handgun or anything back. I don't got anything to use. You unveiled a vis. Because hardware. Oh. Same Q. I'm not quite aware what that does. That's my bar, Granny. I got an idea Granny's one of those screechy people. Please be something good. If I break it with that brick, that would be kind of obvious. No? I can't break it with a cinder block. Because reasons. Okay, I don't got anything yet. So, can castle. I can spoon them to death. You're all probably shouting. There's probably something good I missed.
Slip out before dinner was done?
Rum, 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 boy.
Hello there. How you been?
Good, Dodo.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Oh, where am I?
Where's my little Ethan? Here I come.
He lost me. I don't have my health stuff or anything.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
So what am I supposed to be doing down here?
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Secure with tape that can't be removed by hand. Part was when you lost me. Now what do I do?
Ethan.
I guess he just roams the halls.
Ooh, I can smell you.
Uh-huh. He lost me.
Don't you go anywhere.
Uh-oh. Unfortunately, he can see through glass too. But I became invisible.
Come out, wherever you are.
He doesn't come the whole way out.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
You just need to go keep on patrolling and he just needs to keep on patrolling and not where I wanna go.
Way out, you know.
There gotta be. Oh.
There you are.
Oh crap. Why am I suddenly higher than you are? We can discuss all that later.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you. Don't worry, I'm still here. I found you.
Not for long, you didn't.
You can't hide from me, boy. Stay right there.
Nope.
Don't be scared.
I see you.
Boom.
I don't got any weapons or anything.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
No, you're not!
Hope Margarita. Yeah.
It's over, boy. You came to the wrong house, boy.
Get your leg put up back on quickly, or you'll die from blood loss. Okay. Okay, we don't need to see any of that. What we need to see is to go out into the hall. Find the key. Okay, there is what we need. We need is that key. Do we only get that key once he starts chasing us? I'm wondering.
Slip out before dinner was done.
Now I need to find my way back into
the...
Whoa, 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 whoa!
God damn! How am I gonna replace this? Peekaboo! You're wasting your time! You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Okay, now I can't find the room. Okay.
Woohoo! This is all too fun.
Go. Woo! Take him back up. I don't think that's what I want. Or was that what I wanted? Let's explore down here for a bit. Okay, so it seems like it's leading us that one way. And I am going to end it there, guys. I don't know if we've gone on for an hour or what, but it feels like we've been here a long time. So, there. Whew, he was hard to get around. So, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.